What's going on, you guys? My name is Aegis Fester, and today we're playing Assassin's Creed on Xbox 360. Hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll talk to you all later.
He's experiencing a far better adoption rate than the other subjects.
I'm still pulling him out. He's been in there when...
Not yet. We're still so far from where we need to be.
We shouldn't risk it.
What's another hour or two?
Why don't we discuss this in the conference room? Give Desmond a minute to stretch his legs.
I really don't see the need.
Warren, please.
Fine.
Just giving you guys a recap of what happened last time. And it wasn't nothing exciting, but...
change my clothes.
We're done for today, Mr. Miles. I suggest you return to your room and get some rest.
Okay. Now we're back where we were when I ended it.
Gotta say, that's a little creepy, Doc. Waking up to you standing over me. You've been watching me sleep?
We're always watching you. Now get up. We've got a lot of work to do.
Ooh, wonder who I get to kill today.
Don't be so cavalier. Your ancestors almost had the right idea, Mr. Miles. If the deaths of a few people, evil people, no less, could save the lives of thousands more, well... It seems a small sacrifice.
What do you mean, almost?
They didn't go far enough. To use a rather tired analogy, corruption is no different than cancer. Cut out the tumors, but fail to treat the source and... Well, you're buying time at best. There's no true change to be had without comprehensive, systemic intervention.
Chemo for the masses.
Education. Re-education, to be more precise. But it's not easy. And it doesn't always take.
Let me guess. You've got a better solution. What is it then?
Now that would be telling.
Can't run.
Distant enemies.
I am alive. But I saw you stab me. Felt death's embrace.
You saw what I wanted you to see.
and then you slept the sleep of the dead, of the womb, that you might awake and be reborn.
To what end?
Do you remember, Altair, what it is the assassin fight for?
Peace, in all things.
Yes, in all things. It is not enough to end the violence one man commits upon another. It refers to peace within as well. You cannot have one without the other.
So it is said.
So it is! But you, my son, have not found inner peace. It manifests in ugly ways. You are arrogant and overconfident.
Were you not the one to say that nothing is true and everything is permitted?
You do not understand the true meaning of the phrase, my child. It does not grant you the freedom to do as you wish. It is a knowledge meant to guide your senses. It expects a wisdom you clearly lack.
Then what is to become of me?
I should kill you for the pain you brought upon us. Alec thinks it only fair. Your life in exchange for his brother's. But this would be a waste of my time and your talents. You'll see you have been stripped of your possessions. Your rank as well. You are a novice. A child once more. As you were on the day you first joined our order. I am offering you a chance at redemption. You'll earn your way back into the Brotherhood.
I assume you've something planned.
First, you must prove to me you remember how to be an assassin.
So you'd have me take a life?
No. Not yet, at least. For now, you're to become a student once again.
There is no need for this.
Others tracked your targets for you, but no more. From today on, you will track them yourself.
If this is what you wish.
It is.
Then tell me what it is that I must do.
We have been betrayed. Someone was assisting Robert de Sable. One of our own. You must find him and bring him here for questioning.
What can you tell me of the traitor?
Ah, but that's just it. I've given you all I will. The rest is up to you.
Safety and peace, Altair.
You're in my way.
Yes, Amur Lim has asked that I assist you. Remind you how it is we hunt our prey.
I know how it works.
Be that as it may, I have no desire to disobey.
Then be quick.
Yes, assume.
We can pickpocket, or we can use violence to intimidate.
Good, you remember.
So you'd have me walk amongst the others and learn what I can about the traitor.
Yes, begin by going to the village market. That's where we first spotted the traitor.
You know who it is?
Perhaps.
Then give me a name and let's be done with it.
That's not the way it works. Now go. And remember, begin your search in the village market.
Bye.
Oh,
know what I saw. Husun opened the gate. He let the Templars in.
Then you must tell Al-Mu'allim.
I can't. Masun did not act alone. Someone inside the fortress helped him.
What makes you say this?
He exchanges letters with someone inside. The basket weaver carries them for him.
That's no reason to stay silent.
Ah, but the weaver delivered him a letter just before the attack. I suspect it held the order to open the gate.
Then speak to the weaver. He can name Masun's accomplice.
He's disappeared, hiding for fear of being dragged into this.
Probably inside one of his own baskets.
We lost everything in the attack and have no place to store our grain.
I can't right now. I'm busy.
Is this about the letter?
What letter?
The letter you received when I got here. Bad news?
I don't know what you're talking about. Listen, I'll see what I can do, but please, I need to be alone right now. Come back later.
As you wish.
You guys, please just move. Thank you.
In your games. Why did you betray us? And who do you serve?
We serve the Templars. You should too. Their cause is just.
We?
Jamal. He told me of their plans. Asked me to open the gate.
You betrayed us. We, who called you brother and kept you safe from harm.
I did what I believed was right. And if you must kill me for it, so be it. I am not afraid to die.
Your fate is not for me to decide. It's Al-Muallam who will judge.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Okay, Siri, thank you.
You stand accused of betraying our brotherhood and opening the way for our enemies. How do you answer to these charges?
I deny nothing. I'm proud of what I did. My only regret is that they failed.
I offer you a chance to repent, to renounce the evil in your heart.
It is not evil in my heart, but truth. I will not repent.
Then you will die. You did well, Altair, and have earned the right to carry a blade once more.
What will become of the one who helped him?
It remains to be seen. Some do ill out of ignorance or fear. These men can be saved. Others suffer from corrupted wills, their minds poisoned and twisted. These men must be destroyed. Soon enough, we'll know what sort of man Jamal is.
I've passed your test, then. What now?
Oh, my child. We've only just begun. I hold here a list. 9 names adorn it. 9 men who need to die. They are blade bringers, war makers. Their power and influence corrupts the land and ensures the Crusades continue. You will find them. Kill them. In doing so, you'll sow the seeds of peace, both for the region and for yourself. In this way, you might be redeemed.
9 lives in exchange for mine.
A most generous offer, I think. Have you any questions?
Only where I need begin.
Very well. Ride for Damas. Seek out the black market merchant named Tamir. Let him be the first to fall. Be sure to visit the city's assassin bureau when you arrive. I'll dispatch a bird to inform the Rafiq of your arrival. Speak with him. You'll find he has much to offer.
If you believe it best.
I do. Besides, you cannot begin your mission without his consent.
What nonsense is this? I don't need his permission. It's a waste of time.
It's the price you pay for the mistakes you've made. You answer not only to me, but all the Brotherhood as well now.
So be it.
Take your equipment and go. Prove that you are not yet lost to us.
So what about this guy? Oh, I missed that blade.
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield a blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know.
Come on, come at me. Exit.
The short blade is best for quickly fending off multiple enemies.
New climb. Thank you. Goes up, must come down. Look at that, that was awesome. Alright, I'm one of you guys, don't worry about it. Okay, so I made it to where I have to go. Now before I can do anything, I have to... climb this and scan the area before I can actually go do anything. My favorite assassin is Ezio. And sorry if you can hear music outside, it's because I don't know what they're doing. But that's why you don't jump off of it.
Should you enter a fist fight, guards will not interfere.
Okay, this right here. That's not physics, people. So I had to pause the video because I had to restart the whole thing again, so. But now I'm here. And when I get to the Assassin's Bureau, I'm gonna end the video. I don't know how to block yet.
Ladders are a socially acceptable way to reach a
room. Innkeeper.
Altair, it's good to see you, and in one piece. You as well, friend. I'm sorry for your troubles. Think nothing of it. A few of your brothers were here earlier, in fact. Oof, if you'd heard the things they said, I'm certain you'd have slain them where they stood. It's quite all right. Yes, you've never been one for the creed, have you? Is that all? I'm sorry. Sometimes I forget myself. What business brings you to the mass? A man named Tamir. Al-Muallam takes issue with the work he does. I meant to end it. Now tell me where to find him. Surely you remember how to track an enemy. Of course. Learn where he will be and when. But that sort of work is best left for... I understand. Go and search the city. Determine what he's planning and where he works. Preparation makes the victor. What can you tell me of him? Tamir makes his living as a black market merchant, so the soup district should be your destination. I would suggest you seek out the following places. A small soup northeast of here, the madrasa to our east, and in the gardens north of this bureau. Focus on these places and it should become well known to you. I assume you want me to return to you when this is done. Yes, come back to me. I'll give you Al-Mualim's marker and you'll give us Tamir's life. As you wish. Remember, Altair, if you find yourself in trouble, and the city turned against you, return to the bureau.
I can shelter you from the storm. Be warned, though. If your enemies are too close, my door will remain closed until you've lost them. Do you understand?
Yes. To bring the enemy inside would compromise the Brotherhood. Very well. Off you go.
Well, that's going to do it for this video on Assassin's Creed. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll talk to you all later. Bye.